Hi, this is Alana from the Praying Christian Women podcast and prayingchristianwomen.com, bringing you practical and easy to implement tips to nurture your prayer life. Today's prevailing prayer tip is to use what's called an interval timer during your prayer times to remind you to stay focused. You can find these real easily on YouTube. An interval timer is basically a timer that is set to beep. I recommend doing every 60 seconds. The goal isn't necessarily to pray for that 60 seconds straight, but you could have it running, and every time you hear the beep, it can be a reminder for you to recenter your thoughts on prayer. So if you're trying to have a longer session in prayer but find that your mind wanders, each time you hear the beep, it'll get you back on track. This could also be great if you're going on a walk or maybe in the car or doing some housework and you want to use that time productively to be praying to the Lord. The timer, each time it beeps, will just be a reminder to say a prayer for whatever it is you're doing or people that come to mind. This Prevailing Prayer Tip comes to you from the Praying Christian Women podcast and our Prevailing Prayer University, which is a series of free videos sent to your inbox that will help you stay focused in your prayers. So you can find out more or sign up at prayingchristianwomen.com/university.